Cassie Cutie Pillar is real. And no, she's not PJ's fan-made Gia. She's just his original design, but was rejected from the drawing board for being too cute, and is now being included with other canon characters in Forsaken. I really hope this means for future chapters.